Hello my dear friends, welcome back to my channel Create with Indu. Today I will show you how to create a beautiful silhouette with the help of watercolors. So let's start. First of all, we will cover all the borders with the help of masking tape. This is my color palette. You can take any good brand. 2 pots of water for washing the brushes and mixing the colors. 3 brushes of number 12, 8 and 4. And a rough cloth, cotton cloth. First of all, we will draw a sun with the help of a pencil watercolor. This mark of the pencil will dissolve in water. Now wet the paper with the help of brush number 12. In watercolors, this technique is called wet on wet. First of all, we have to wet the surface, then we apply the color. So first of all, we will apply yellow color. Leave the sun very carefully. Apply some more yellow color. You may have chrome yellow. Now wet some more area to apply the next color. Now apply orange color and blend it with yellow. Here for applying the color, I am using brush number 12, and then by the brush number 8 I will blend the color. Wet the remaining area. And apply red color and blend with orange. Here you may have vermilion red, or mix the carmine with yellow color or orange color. Then you will get the appropriate shade. Now the corners, wet them too, and now apply the red color only, pure red color. This is carmine red. I will apply some orange on it. Two. You may have the vermilion. This time I am not having vermilion, so I have mixed the colors, carmine red and orange, to make a vermilion. Now Now blend it carefully. Here the colors are looking dark, but after drying they will look light. No problem. If you need, apply some more yellow. Now, at the corners, we will add some brown color and blend. Corner should be the darkest. Actually, at the time of dawn or dusk, the sky looks like this only. Sky near the sun, it looks like this only. So carefully blend all the colors. And let it dry. Now draw a tree and two birds with the help of a pencil. Carefully draw it slowly. The branches of a tree. Here I am drawing only the branches of a tree and two birds sitting on it. This is a simple tree, but if you find it difficult, you may trace a picture of a tree and two birds. And now here, a beautiful two tiny birds in front of the sun. They will come out very beautifully. And that's all. Let's start coloring it. We will use black color to color the tree and the birds and use the brush number 4. It's a fine brush. Carefully color all the branches and trunk of the tree. Use the brush at the 90 degree to the surface to draw the fine lines. In good brushes, the tip is very good. It may be used to draw the fine lines. Otherwise, you may use 00 or 000 number brush to draw the fine lines. To make the drawing simple, I haven't drawn any leaves on the tree. I have just drawn the branches and the trunk of the tree. Actually, this painting is for the beginners only. Just begin it with this type of paintings, and then later on we will do some fine paintings also. Have you noticed that after drying, the color has become a little light? So in watercolors, this is the phenomena that it always become light after drying. So we have to put a dark shade at the time of painting. So, this is done. Little bit of here and there, we have to do some corrections. I'm drawing some more branches. Okay, now we will remove the masking tape. Carefully. Be careful, otherwise it can tear the paper too. For more such videos, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. If you like my video, then please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And this beautiful silhouette is done. Thank you for joining me in the studio for this painting. Start your journey and enjoy watercolor paintings. Bye bye. Thank you.